Good morning, class 3rd. Class, this is English literature. And today let's start chapter 12, The Story of the Road. What's the chapter's name? The Story of the Road. So class, this is chapter 12, The Story of the Road. Okay, it's a story about road. Okay, so now class, firstly tell me what is road. Do you know? Have you seen a road? What is road? Road is a thing, a hard surface on which we walk. Okay, on which any big vehicles or small vehicles run on. Okay, कहीं पे भी अगर हमको जाना तो हम लोग किस पे जाते हैं, रोड पे ना चल के जाते हैं. सो इट इज़ यूज फॉर वॉकिंग और टू गोइंग समवेयर. ओके, सो हेयर इट्स अ स्टोरी अबाउट रोड. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. वॉट इज दिस? नाउ द स्टोरी इज, इट इज अर्ली मॉर्निंग, द रोड इज अस्लीप. Everything is quiet. Okay, so now it's the early timing, early morning. Okay, morning ka time tha. The road was sleeping. Okay, the road is sleeping. Asleep means sleeping. Okay, in the morning time, the road is sleeping. Okay, everything is quiet. Everything, everywhere is totally silent. There is no noise in the morning time. Okay, but suddenly happened. What happened? But listen carefully. What's the noise? What's the sound? The birds are calling softly in the morning time when the road is sleeping. There is a noise, there is a voice. Which voice? The birds are calling softly. You can hear the sound of birds in the morning time. Okay, when the morning is starting. Chirrup, 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 say the sparrows. So you can hear the sound of the voice of a sparrow. Okay, and what does the sparrow sound? Chirp. Okay, sparrows or any bird can make the sound of chirp. Okay, so you can hear the sound of any bird or sparrows in the morning time. Okay, what is the sound? Chirp. Okay, caw 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 says the crow. Caw caw caw, wake up, wake up. Okay, firstly you can hear the sound of sparrows, which is chirp. Okay, and also you can hear the sound of crow. Okay, that is caw caw. Okay, yes or no? You can also hear the sound of different type of birds in the morning time, like sparrows chirp or crows caw. Okay, and they all saying us to wake up. Now it's a morning time, all of you wake up. Now get up. Okay, it's a morning time. Okay, next thing is, here is someone else now. Tring a ling, tring a ling, it is the newspaper boy. Now in the morning time you can also hear a sound. Which sound? A music. Okay, which type of music, which type of sound? A bell sound, cycles bell sound. Tring-a-ling, tring-a-ling. And who make this sound? A boy, a newspaper boy, who brings newspaper in the morning time. Okay, early in the morning. So which type of sound can you hear in the morning time? Bird sound, bird's voice, sparrow sound, crow sound. And also you can hear the sound of cycle of this newspaper boy. Okay, who brings newspaper for us. Okay, in every house. So this is done. Next thing is, tringaling, tringaling, says his bicycle. Tringaling, wake up. Chirp, 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 say the sparrows. Chirp, chirp. Caw, caw, says the crow. Wake up. So here in the morning time you can listen, you can hear different type of voice or sound, like sparrows chirp, crow caw caw, and also you can hear bell sound of bicycle. Whose bicycle? Newspaper boy bicycle. Okay, and they all say us to wake up, to get up. Now in the, it's a morning time, all of you get up, wake up. Okay, it's not the sleeping time. Okay, so all of you get up. Who is this coming now? It is the vegetable man. Okay, here in this picture it is a vegetable man who brings different type of healthy and tasty vegetables for us on his cart. ओके सो हु इज दिस कमिंग नाउ, इट इज द वेजिटेबल मैन. पीस, कॉलीफ्लावर्स, कैबेजेस, सेज द वेजिटेबल मैन. पोटैटोस, कुकुम्बर्स, रेडिसेस, कैरेट्स. Caw says the crow, wake up, chirp, chirp, say the sparrows. Okay, so which sound, which type of sound you can hear in the morning time? You can hear, you can listen, sparrows chirp, crows caw caw, okay, and newspaper tringling, okay, his bicycle sound. And also you can hear or listen the sound of vegetable man, okay, who said loudly that I have this vegetable, I have that vegetable. You listen na, yes or no, in the morning time. And he has also different type of tasty and healthy vegetables. Okay, here you can see in this picture. Next thing is tramp, 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 chatter, 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 chatter. Who are these? Now there is also a different type sound. What sound is? Tramp, tramp, chatter, chatter. And who make these sound? Who are these? Who make these all these sounds? So let's come to the next page. That who will make, who is making all this sound, tramp and chatter. So they are children going to a school. Here you can see in this picture in the morning time. Firstly, you hear or listen the sound of birds. Then the sound of newspaper boy. After then you can listen the sound of vegetable man, and after then it's the time to go to school. Okay, you can listen, you can hear the children are going to school. Okay, chatter, 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 talk the school children. Who are making this sound? Chatter, chatter, these children. When the children are going to school, they are talking to each other just like you, yes or no? You are, whenever you are going to school, you talk something to your friend or silently go without making any sound, without saying any word. No, no. Whenever you are going to school, you are talking something to your friends. So just like you, these children also talk to each other. Tramp, 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 go their shoes. Who's making this sound, tramp, tramp? Their shoes making this sound, tramp, tramp. Okay? Tramp, tramp is the sound of their shoes. Okay? Peas, carrots, cabbages calls the vegetable man. And also that time you can hear the sound of vegetable man. Chirp, 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 say the sparrows. Caw, caw, say the crow. Wake up. Caw, 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 says the crow. Caw, caw, wake up. Wake up, asks the road. Can't you see, you foolish bird? I am wide awake. So here these all things, okay, means crows, vegetable man or sparrows, they all are saying to wake up. Now it's a morning time to wake up, and they are saying to wake up to this road. Okay, crow is saying to wake up, it's a morning time, to this road. And then the road is saying that can't you see, you foolish bird, I am wide awake. I am get up, okay, I am wake up, I am already wake up, okay. So here the story is completed, okay. So tell me, have you enjoyed this story? It's a very lovely story, I enjoyed very much, okay. So you also enjoyed it, na? Very good. So here the story is completed, which is about the morning time and which is about the road, okay. At what can you see in the morning time, okay, on the road, okay. You can listen different type of sound, you can see different type of people or animals or birds, okay, natural things in the morning time. So here the story is completed. Now come to the new words. What words are? First is newspaper, cucumbers, cabbage, potatoes, radish, cauliflower and foolish. Okay, so you have to learn all these spellings. Okay, so here the story is completed. So it's enough for the day. Thank you.